India's biggest reality show, Bigg Boss 15, hosted by Salman Khan, has finally started and fans are once again glued to their TV screens. The show premiered on Saturday, October 2nd on Colors at 9:30 p.m. As we all know, three contestants from Bigg Boss OTT have entered Bigg Boss 15 house. They are Shamita Shetty, Prateek Sahajpal and Nishant Bhatt. Prateek was the first confirmed contestant to enter the Bigg Boss 15 house as he chose the ticket to BB15 by walking out of the finale of Bigg Boss OTT. Prateek Sahajpal was always in the headlines for his tips in the Bigg Boss OTT house, especially with Zeeshan Khan. Zeeshan Khan was evicted from the Bigg Boss house after he got into a physical fight with Prateek Sahajpal during a heated argument. Recently, during his interaction with the media, when Zeeshan Khan was asked about Prateek, he extended his best wishes to him.
यार प्रतीक के बारे में मैं क्या ही कहूँ, मैं कुछ नहीं कह सकता क्योंकि प्रतीक एक ऐसा पर्सन है जिसको समझना मुश्किल ही नहीं नामुमकिन है क्योंकि वो एक पल में कुछ होता है, दूसरे पल में कुछ और होता है. तो आई थिंक वो उसकी पर्सनैलिटी है या उसकी स्ट्रैटेजी है, वट एवर, आई थिंक इट वर्क्स फॉर हिम. सो आई विश हिम ऑल्सो ऑल द वेरी बेस्ट. ऐसा तो कुछ नहीं कहूँगा कि जो भी है प्रतीक वतीक, इफ इज़ इन द हाउस डू योर बेस्ट, मेक श्योर यू डू वट एवर यू फील लाइक, क्योंकि तूने वो भी तो किया ही घर में.
After this, when Zeeshan was asked for whom he is rooting for in the Bigg Boss house, he said,
I think abhi filhal to main Shamita ko hi support karunga because Shamita has always been nice to me in the house. Shamita is also a good friend. And I really used to like her in the house. She was a very nice person. She was always very nice to me. So I think if I will support someone, I think that will be Shamita. Nishant ne bhi apna game acche se khela, jaisa bhi khela, I think he also should do good. I wish him all the very best and I wish everyone, yeah, be it Prateek, be it all the people in the house, Jay Bhanushali, Karan Kundra, Ishan Sehgal, aur abhe ko naam yaad nahi yaar, Asim Riaz ke jo bhai hai, Umar Riaz, wo, I wish each and every one all the very best because meko maloom hai ki wo ghar pagal khana hai aur wo aapko pagal kar sakta hai.
This year, the makers of Bigg Boss 15 have introduced jungle theme. The tagline of the show is Sankat in Jungle, Phailayega Dangal Pe Dangal. The show has been created by art director Umang Kumar and production designer Vanita Umang Kumar. The house is studded with lush green trees, beautiful wall hangings, a swing hanging from a tree and a khufiya darwaza. There is also a pond adorned with pink lotuses and a tree of temptation called the Vishwasun tree. As one crosses the garden-style arch, one can see animal motifs, prints, paintings and floral wallpapers. The part of the house that does not have a jungle theme is also striking to look at, its centerpiece being a giant flamingo structure built in the middle of the living room. Bigg Boss 15 show will air on weekdays at 10:30 p.m. on Colors.